Pronouns, yeah. Yeah, can you do with the TPA for all the and also give us the meanings, you know? Yeah. Yes, Brother Azhar. Brother Azhar first, yeah.
Huwa, he, whom, they, anta, you, antum, you all, ana, I,
nahnu. Ana, I, nahnu. Yeah. Brother Muni.
Huwa, him,
he.
Huwa, they.
Anta,
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 you,
antum, you all,
ana, you,
ana,
I,
nahnu, we.
Unti is slang.
It's slang, yeah. Oh, yeah, okay.
That's the one.
Yeah, that's the.
Okay.
Yeah.
We say like.
Ishasa is basically a yushain.
Yeah.
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 Good. Yeah, Brother Tariq.
Who are he?
Yeah.
They,
yeah.
Anta, you, antum, you all, ana, I, nahnu, we.
Ana, I, nahnu, we. Brother Riza.
Huwa, whom?
Huwa means?
Oh, huwa, he.
Single brother.
Yeah, yeah.
Whom, he. Whom, they, anta, you, antum, you all, ana, I, nahnu, we.
Nahnu, we. Brother, please.
Huwa?
What is your name in Farga?
Ashar.
Ashar.
Yeah. Huwa, he, whom, they, anta, you, antum, you all, ana, I, nahnu, we.
Nahnu, we. Good. Jazakallah khairan. Anybody else? Adil. Adil.
Huwa.
Do huwa.
Huwa, he, whom, they, anta, you, antum,
you
all. Ana, I,
nahnu, we. Halima.
Huwa, hum,
who? Yeah.
Huwa, hum, ana. Anta, you, antum, ana, I, nahnu,
we. Ana, I, nahnu, we. Maryam.
Huwa,
hum, de,
anta, you, antum,
you,
ana, I,
nahnu, we. Ana, I, nahnu, we. Good. Who left? आप कर दो ना नहीं
होवा ही हम दे अंता यू अंतम यू आ अना आई नहनु हुई
अना आई नहनु हुई ब्रदर अशर
होवा ही हम दे अंता यू अंतम यू और अना आई नहनु हुई
अना आई नहनु हुई अशीर
असीर
असीर
होवा ही हम दे अंता यू अंतम यू और अना आई नहनु
नहनु हुई Good, very good. Muhammad.
Ibrahim.
Ibrahim, sorry. Ana ai nahnu
bi. Wahi hum de anta yu antum yol ana ai
nahnu bi. Yeah, we means we all, na? We is a plural. Okay.
Wahi hum de anta yu antum yol ana ai nahnu bi.
Nahanubi, very good, excellent. Let's do it a few more times all together.
TPI, yeah?
With TPA with meaning also, no? Huwa, he, hum, they, anta, you, antum, you all, ana, I, nahanu, we. Just we, just we. We means we all. Who again? Huwa, he, hum, they, anta, you, antum, you all, ana, I, nahnu, we. Again. Huwa, he, hum, they, anta, you, antum, you all, ana, I, nahnu, we. Okay?
Without translation? Yeah,
okay.
Total physical interaction.
Huwa, hum, anta, antum, ana, nahnu. Huwa, hum, anta, antum, ana, nahnu. Yeah. For Brother Abdulaziz, he is new today, so we are doing this TPI to understand the meanings of the words that we are calling. For example, we say huwa, I stretch my this right hand or point my one finger, na? And it means for the third person, the person who is not here, ghaib, siga ghaib. So third person singular, he, somebody, he. So huwa means he, whom for whom I stretched four fingers, whom, they, Huwa, he, hum, they. Similarly, anta, towards people, you, second person, you, for single person, one finger, and for all, or more than three, or three and more than three is four fingers, you all. Okay? So this is anta, antum. And ana is towards me, one finger towards me is ana, means I. And we all, four fingers towards me. So this is called tipe. Huwa, he, hum, they, anta, you, antum, you all, ana, I, nahnu, we. So in future when we do this tipe, we will not do the translation. We would know already what it means. No?
TPI is?
It's total physical interaction. Okay, let's do one more time without meaning. Huwa, hum, anta, antum, ana, nahnu. Brother, Rafiq. Brother Rafiq, latecomer, please do this again for us.
Huwa, hum, anta, antum, ana, nahnu.
Very good. Can you also do it with the meaning?
Huwa, he, hum, they, anta, you, antum, you all, ana, I, nahnu, we.
Good. Okay. Yeah, thank you. So today we are going to learn, these were called detached pronouns. Those pronouns, those were detached. So when they come as a detached, no? They are not attached to words or isms in Arabic. So today we are going to learn attached pronouns, the pronouns that are attached with an ism, with a noun, or can also be attached with a harf or a fail. Today we are just learning when they are attached with an ism. When they are attached ism with an ism, how they look like. Na? So this huwa, we know this huwa. Huwa means he. But when it is attached, it becomes either who or he. It becomes either who or he. So you can say these are the cousins of this. Huwa becomes who or he. Means him or his. Huwa, who means his or him. Hum is they. When it is attached, hum sometimes remains as hum. And sometimes it becomes him. Sometimes. We would learn, inshallah, later on, when it is hum and when it is him. Anta is you. Anta is you, and when it is attached, it becomes ka. So your, ka is your. So antum, you all, and when it is attached, it becomes kum. It becomes kum. Your all, or of you all. Ana is I. Ana is I. And when it is attached, it either becomes ya, with a sukoon on it, or with zabar on it, nasab on it, ya. Okay, so ana means I, ya, or with ya with sukoon it becomes my. Nahnu is we. Nahnu is we, and when it is attached, it becomes na. It becomes na. So na means our. So these are the attached pronouns. Let's, maybe we can do some examples. So when we, for example, have an ism and we want to attach this pronoun with an ism, so we would do, we will put this who or he at the end of this rab. No? Rabban is an ism. So we can attach this who or he with rab. So rab would become rabbu who. Rab is rabbu. Rabbu is the default form. It could be Rabbu, Rabba, Rabbi. But we would just do the default form. Default form, Rabbu. So Rabbu, who? Rabbu, who? It can also be Rabba, who, or Rabbi, he. Rabbi, he can also be there. There are some reasons of these. Why it is Rabba, who, or Rabbi, he. Inshallah, we would also learn those reasons. I think one reason is coming today in our second class. Brother Shahbaz, inshallah, will explain why it is not Rabbuhu, why it is Rabbahu. So, Rabbuhu, similarly, Rabbuhum. Rabbuhum. So, these pronouns we would attach after this Rabna. So, Rabbuhu, Rabbuhum, Rabbuka, Rabbukum, Rabbi, Rabbuna. So, Rabbuhu means His Lord. Rabbuhu, His Lord. Rabbuhum, their Lord. Rabbuka, your Lord. Rabbukum, Lord of your all. Lord of you all. Lord of you all. And Rabbi,
my Lord.
Rabbuna,
our
Lord. Okay, so it is very simple. We just attach these pronouns after the ism. Similarly, kitab. We know this word. Kitab is book. So kitabuhu, kitabuhum, kitabuka, kitabukum, kitabi, kitabuna. So kitabuhu means his book. Kitabuhum is their book. Kitabuka is your book. Kitabukum, book of you all. Kitabi is my book. Kitabuna, our book. Okay? So similarly, we can also do and attach these pronouns with these isms. Na? We will also do the TPI, how these are attached with those isms. So let's do the TPI for Rab first. Na? Okay? So maybe with meaning first, then we will try without meaning. Rabbu who? His Lord. Rabbu whom? Their Lord. Rabbu ka? Your Lord. Rabbu kum? Lord of you all. Rabbi? My Lord. Rabbuna? Our Lord. Similarly with book. Kitab. Kitabu who? His book. Kitabu whom? Their book. Kitabu ka? Your book. Kitabu kum? Book of you all. Kitabi? My book. Kitabuna, our book. Similarly, Rasul. Rasuluhu, his messenger. Rasuluhum, their messenger. Rasuluka, your messenger. Rasulukum, messenger of you all. Rasuli, my messenger. Rasuluna, our messenger. Does that make sense? Any questions? I think it's quite straightforward, no? So let's maybe do some practice with other nouns like qawm. Qawm is, we know this word, qawm. Qawm is nation. Who can do this? Yes, brother Tariq.
Qawmuhum, qawmuka,
qawmukum,
qawmi,
qawmuna. Qawmi, qawmuna. Qawmuna means?
Our nation.
Our nation. Qawmuhu? His nation. Qawmuka?
Your nation.
Your nation. Very good, excellent. Brother Munir, next one, Deen. Deen is religion. We know this word, Deen, religion.
Deenuhu, Deenuhum, Deenaka, Deenakum, Deeni,
Deen.
Deeni.
Deena.
Deenuna.
Deenuna. Deenuna is our religion. Our religion. Okay, Brother Riza. Next one, Sabeel.
Sabilu, Sabilu
Hom,
Sabilu
Kya,
Sabilu
Kom,
Sabili, Sabiluna.
Sabili, Sabiluna. Very good. Brother Naim.
Yomuhu, Yomuhum, Yomuka, Yomukum, Yomi, Yomina.
Yomuna. Yomi means?
My day.
Yomuka?
Your day.
Yomuhu?
His day.
His day. Very good. So next one is Salah. Salah is, what is Salah?
Prayer.
Salah is prayer, yes.
Salatuhu, Salatuhum, Salatuka, Salatukum,
Salati,
Salatuna.
Salati, Salatuna. What is Salatuhu? What is Salatuhu?
His
prayer. What is Salatuka?
Your prayer.
What is Salati?
My
prayer. Very good. You can do next. Who raised the hand? Yes. Amar. You know Amar means order or matter. Amar is order. So if we attach those pronouns with Amar, what could be the TPA for this? Brother Rashid. Amruhu?
Amruka, Amrukum, Amri, Amruhu.
Amruna. Amruna means?
Our order.
Our order. And Amruhu?
His order.
And Amruka?
Your order.
Amri?
My order.
Amrukum?
Your order.
Order of you all. Yes. Ism. Ism. Very good. Jazakallah khair. Very good. MashaAllah. So, who left? Brother Naveed. Can you do with the Rabb?
Rabbahu, Rabbuhu, Rabbuka, Rabbukum, Rabbi, Rabbuna.
Rabbi, Rabbuna. And Rabbi means?
My Lord.
My Lord. Brother Hakim. Can you please do with Kitab?
Kitabuka, Kitabukum, Kitabuna.
Meaning. Can you do with the meaning? Okay, maybe I ask, what is Kitabuka?
Your book.
What is Kitabi?
My book.
What is Kitabuna?
Our book.
What is Kitabuhu?
His book.
Yeah. Rasul. Brother Ajaz. Rasul. Rasuluka, Rasuluhum, Rasuluhu, Rasuluka, Rasuluhum, Rasuli, Rasuluna, Rasuluhu means? Their messenger, Rasuluhu, his messenger, Rasulukum, their messenger, Rasulukum, messenger of you all, Rasuli, my messenger, Rasuluna, our messenger. Qawm, brother, can you do this with the Qawm?
Qawmuka, Qawmukum, Qawmi, Qawmuna.
Very good, mashallah. Who left? Is there anybody who left? Okay, yeah, brother Abdul Razak. Deen, yeah.
Deenuhum, Deenuhum, Deenuka, Deenukum.
Dini, Dinuna. Very good. From the last row. What is your name? Abira. Abira. Can you please do with Sabil? Sabil means path. Can you do the TPA for Sabil?
Sabiluhu, Sabiluhum, Sabiluka, Sabiluhum, Sabili, Sabiluna.
Very good, mashallah. Who next can do? Can you do Shifa? Yeah.
That is Abir.
Abir? Why you mix up? Abira and Abir. Yeah, mashallah. Okay, Yom. Yomi, Yomuna. Very good. Yomi means?
My
day. Very good. Yomi is my day. Mahad. What is Salah? Salah. No, the Mahad is behind you. Salah. Salah, this one.
Salatuka, Salatukum, Salatuna.
And Salatuhu means?
His.
Salatuham? Salatuka? Salatukum? Salati? Salatuna? Our prayer. Next is Ism. Can you do with Ism? Yeah?
Ismi, Ismuna.
Very good. Yes. Can you do with Amr?
Amruhu, Amrukum, Amruka, Amrukum, Amri, Amruna.
Yes. Can you do with the Rab?
Rabbi, Rabbuna.
Very good. Who left? Can you do? What is the... No, not yet. Okay. Yeah, no problem. So another I think last time somebody asked a question about he and she. I would just want to mention he. Hua. Hua is he. Is a masculine. No? But for feminine it is...
She is in the corner.
Okay, inshallah, I will give it. So for feminine, it is hiya. Instead of huwa, it is hiya. Salamun hiya hatta matla'il fajr. So hiya is for feminine. Similarly, if there is feminine, this who becomes ha. Who becomes ha. It is for feminine. Na? So this attached pronoun, when there is a feminine, who becomes ha. So ha is used a lot also. And I think it is coming today. So that's why I am mentioning. So if it is a feminine, who becomes ha. Okay. Can you, what is your name? Sorry?
Mardiya.
Mardiya. MashaAllah. So Mardiya, can you please do the TPA for Rab? Rab. Can you attach Rab with these words? You see? Rabbu hu. Rabbu ka. Rabbu kum. This one. So when we attach, it becomes like this. Rabbu hu. Rabbu hu. Rabbu hum. Rabbu ka. Rabbu kum. Rabbi. Rabbuna. Okay? So what we did, we just attached these letters or words with Rab. We put these attached pronouns after the Rab. Okay? So this is it now. Rabbuhu, Rabbuhum, Rabbuka, Rabbukum, Rabbi, Rabbuna. Okay? Brother, what is your name?
Atif.
Can you do this?
He's just observing. Can you? Today.
Okay, it's up to you. It's very easy.
Which one?
Maybe Rab. Kitab. Kitab.
Kitabu hu, kitabu hum, kitabu ka, kitabu kum, kitabi, kitabina.
Kitabuna. MashaAllah, very good. JazakAllah khair. Now, Brother Akhtar would present a dialogue about this lesson. So he has prepared a dialogue. So inshallah he will do some question answers.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. First we will just revise the last video about the huwa. Man huwa. Huwa Muslim. So everybody should say man huwa.
Huwa Muslim.
Man hum.
Man hum Muslimun.
Hum Muslimun. Okay, you have to answer. Man huwa?
Huwa Muslim.
Man hum?
Hum Muslimun.
Again, man huwa?
Huwa Muslim.
Man hum?
Hum Muslimun.
Man anta?
Ana
Muslim.
Anta will be ana. Man anta?
Ana Muslim.
Again, man anta?
Ana Muslim.
Man antum?
Nahnu Muslim.
Again, man anta?
Ana Muslim.
Man anta?
Ana Muslim.
Man anta?
Ana Muslim.
Man antum?
Nahnu Muslimun.
Man huwa?
Huwa Muslim.
Man hum?
Hum Muslimun.
Man antum?
Nahnu Muslimun.
Okay, I will do dialogue with Azerbaijan. Man huwa?
Hum Muslimun.
Huwa?
Huwa.
Man hum?
Hum Muslimun.
Man anta?
Ana Muslim.
Man antum?
Nahnu Muslimun.
Okay. Ashadi, can I do dialogue with you? Man huwa?
Huwa Muslim.
Man hum?
Hum Muslimun.
Man anta?
Ana Muslim.
Man antum?
Nahnu Muslimun.
Okay, I will change. Man ana?
Anta.
Man ana?
Anta Muslim.
Okay. Man nahnu? If you antum
Muslim.
Same like when I say man antum, you said Nahnu Muslimun. Similarly, when I ask man,
anta.
Man nahnu. So what will be answer? Me and Dr. Abdul Khalid.
Me also. Me also.
Man
yeah.
Nahnu.
Yeah, three.
Antum.
Muslim.
Okay, just repeat. Man ana.
Ana.
Okay. Man ana.
Anta Muslim.
Man ana.
Anta Muslim.
Man nahnu.
Antum Muslimun.
Again. Man nahnu.
Antum Muslim.
Just I will. Man huwa?
Huwa
Muslim.
Man hum?
Hum Muslim.
There is no change in third person. Huwa hum. Man huwa?
Huwa
Muslim. Man hum?
Hum Muslim.
Man anta?
Ana Muslim.
Second person will change into the first person. Man anta?
Ana
Muslim. Man ana?
Anta
Muslim.
Anta Muslim.
Man antum?
Nahnu
Muslim.
Man nahnu?
Antum Muslimun.
Nahnu will be changed, will be Antum. Again. Man huwa?
Huwa
Muslim. Man hum?
Hum
Muslimun. Man anta?
Ana
Muslim. Man antum?
Nahnu
Muslim. Man ana? Anta Muslim. Man
nahnu?
Antum.
Okay, I will do the last dialogue with Ibrahim. Can you please stand up? Man huwa?
Huwa Muslim.
Man hum?
Hum Muslimun.
Man anta?
Ana Muslim.
Man antum?
Nahnu Muslimun.
Man ana?
Anta Muslim.
Man nahnu?
Antum Muslimun.
Very good.
So this is just a benefit that we have to think and answer instead of just memorization. So this is just complete. For today, just we do it and then we will revise in next two lectures for all this. Rabbuhu, everybody, Rabbuhu is Allah. Allah is our Lord. Allah is our Lord. So I will ask question, Man Rabbuhu?
Rabbuhu.
Again, Man Rabbuhu, this is question. So we just saw in the first lecture that the third person will remain same. So the answer will be Rabbuhu Allah.
Yeah.
Similarly, Man Rabbuhum, the answer will be Rabbuhum Allah. Then next is Man Rabbu Ka. So answer will be Rabbi Allah. See here, Rabbu Ka will be changed into
Rabbi.
And Rabbi will be changed into
Rabbu
Ka. Let's see here. Man Rabbukum.
Rabbuna
Allah. Man Rabbu. Kum. The answer will be
Rabbuna
Allah. So if that this Man Rabbuna.
Rabbukum.
Man Rabbuna. What will be the answer?
Rabbukum.
Rabbukum. Okay, let's do it. Man Rabbuhu. Rabbuhu Allah. Again. Man Rabbuhu.
Rabbuhu Allah.
Man Rabbuhu.
Rabbuhu Allah.
Okay. Man Rabbuhum.
Rabbuhum Allah.
Again. Man Rabbuhum.
Rabbuhum Allah.
No change. So next is
Rabbuka.
Man Rabbuka.
Rabbi Allah.
Rabbi Allah. Again. Man Rabbuka.
Rabbiyallah.
Again, Man Rabbuka.
Rabbiyallah.
Man Rabbuka.
Rabbiyallah.
Man Rabbukum.
Rabbunallah.
Ibrahim. Man Rabbukum.
Rabbunallah.
Man Rabbukum.
Rabbunallah.
You were talking with me. Man Rabbukum.
Rabbuna.
So it will be Man Rabbuna. Rabbukum. Allah. Man Rabbi. What will be the answer?
Rabbuka.
Rabbuka. Man Rabbuka?
Rabbiyallah.
Man Rabbi?
Rabbuka.
Let's repeat it. Man Rabbuka?
Rabbiyallah.
Man Rabbi?
Rabbuka.
Again. Man Rabbuka?
Rabbiyallah.
Man Rabbi?
Rabbuka.
Man Rabbuhu?
Rabbuhu.
Rabbuhu Allah. Man Rabbuhum?
Rabbuhum
Allah.
Man Rabbuka?
Rabbiyallah.
Man Rabbi?
Rabbukallah.
Man Rabbi?
Rabbukallah.
Man Rabbuka?
Rabbiyallah.
I will do dialogue with Arshad bhai. Man Rabbuhu? Arshad bhai. Man Rabbuhu?
Rabbuhu
Allah. Allah. Man Rabbuhum?
Rabbuhum Allah.
Man Rabbuka?
Rabbiyallah.
Man Rabbi?
Rabbuka?
Allah. Man Rabbukum? Rabbuna
Allah.
Man Rabbuna?
Rabbuna
Allah. So last I will just repeat. Man Rabbuhu? Rabbuhu Allah. No. Man Rabbuhum?
Rabbuhum
Allah. Rabbuka? Man Rabbuka?
Rabbi Allah.
Man Rabbi?
Rabbuka
Allah. Man Rabbuna?
Rabbukum
Allah. Man Rabbukum?
Rabbuna
Allah.
When you say Man Rabbi, it means
who is my Lord?
Answer is
Anta.
Your Lord is Allah. Rabbuka Allah.
Yeah. Jazakallah khairan.
We'll do in next 2-3 lectures these two.
Jazakallah khairan. Any questions about this? Everything is clear?
Clear.
All you need a dialogue. Okay, let's move on to our next part. So we are on Suratul Araf. Ayah number 54. Can you close this?
Yeah.